Dear Christian, what happened to you yesterday made us all realize how fragile our lives are. I wish you and all UEFA wishes you a speedy recovery, and we want to see you on the pitch as soon as possible. Be sure that football community and football family stands behind you. Stay strong.
Ciao Chris, obviously we all saw what happened yesterday, and yeah, it was a big shock to us. We can only imagine how it was for you and your family especially. So yeah, just from our whole national team, we wanted to wish you good luck with the recovery, get well soon, and we hope to see you back on the pitch soon. All the
best. Chris, jongen, je hebt ons allemaal enorm laten schrikken. Iedereen in het team en in België leeft enorm met jou en je familie mee. Ik heb wel even kunnen spreken, gelukkig. En ik hoop echt dat alles goed komt en dat we binnenkort er even goed over kunnen praten. Super veel sterkte voor jou en je familie, en ik spreek je snel, jongen.
Moram priznat prvo da je bio veliki šok vidjeti Kristijana u onom stanju. Tako da ovim putem u ime cijele hrvatske reprezentacije želim mu brzo oporavak, da Bog bude uz njega i njegovu obitelj i da se što prije oporavi. Želim mu ti puno zdravlja i sreće i da nám se što prije vratiš.
S celým týmem bychom chtěli popřát Eriksonovi hodně zdraví, ať se co nejdříve uzdraví, ať je fit a ať je co nejdřív na hřišti. Měj se, ahoj.
Yeah, I just want to say that I'm thinking of you. Hopefully for a speedy recovery. We're all behind you, and send the best wishes to your kids, your wife and the whole family. Take care, mate.
Okay, I would like to send a message to Christian and his family, and of course the Danish Federation, and stay strong, and we hope you can recover fast, and we are looking forward to watching you playing football again.
Hi Christian, jag hoppas att du har det gott trots det som har skett i dig. Från hela det finska hållet, vi är med dig. Fotboll är inte så viktigt i dig för oss. Jag hoppas att du har din sundhet, din hälsa, och att du får den stötte och hjälp som du har bruk för. Jag hoppas att vi får se dig på benen snart igen.
Chris, my friend, I'm so glad to see you better and in safe hands. All the French national team and I give you our support. We wish you a great recovery. See you soon, my friend.
Hey Christian, hier ist der Robin vom DFB. Wir haben gestern die schrecklichen Bilder leider auch gesehen. Wir sind heilfroh, dass alles glimpflich verlaufen ist. Wir wünschen dir eine gute Besserung, eine ganz, ganz schnelle Genesung im Namen der gesamten Mannschaft von Deutschland. Alles, alles Gute, und wir hoffen, dich ganz schnell wieder auf dem Platz bewundern zu dürfen. Und in diesem Sinne alles Gute und ganz viel Gesundheit.
Hi Christian, Hungary is behind you. Get well soon.
Ciao Chris, da parte mia e di tutta la squadra ti mandiamo un in bocca al lupo di pronta guarigione. E ci hai fatto prendere un grande spavento, ma l'importante è che sia tutto passato. Noi ti aspettiamo presto in campo e ti mandiamo un abbraccio grandissimo. Ciao.
Hoi Christian, wat heb je ons laten schrikken gisteren? Gelukkig hebben we gehoord dat je aan de betere hand bent. En ja, dat is eigenlijk het enige wat telt. Ik hoop dat je snel herstelt, dat we je gauw weer mogen zien op de veld of waar dan ook. Het gaat je goed, jongen, en weet dat wij er altijd voor je zullen zijn. Groetjes, Frank.
Ciao, Christian. Pozdrav od moje ime i od imeto na mojite kolegi. Ti posakujeme što pobrzo zakrpnuvanje. Te čekame ušte posiljen na terenot. Site smo sa tebe. Ciao, Christian. Forza.
Christian Eriksen, stay strong and get well soon.
Em meu nome e em nome da Seleção Nacional, queria te mandar um grande abraço, Eriksen. Espero que tu não tenha passado um grande susto e que possas voltar rapidamente à tua vida normal. Um forte abraço.
Eriksen, я желаю тебе здоровья от тебя, от всей сборной России и, конечно, от всего государства. Здоровья, чтобы ты поскорее вернулся на поле и чтобы оставался таким же сильным футболистом.
Christian, just a quick message from me to say I hope that you are recovering well. You gave the whole footballing community a scare, but we are so glad that you're now stable and you're with your family. That's the most important thing. So to you, your family, I hope, I give you health, and we pray that you make a full recovery. So for all of Denmark, from Scotland, you know, good luck with everything, and we give you strength for what lies ahead.
Som rád, že Kristián je v poriadku, aspoň prvé správy, čo nám dal, tomu naznačujú. Takže som rád, že to takto dopadlo nakoniec a verím, že čo najskôr sa vráti na futbalové trávniky a už verím, že čo najskôr sa stretíme v klube a budeme sa zase spolu tešiť.
Kristián, on behalf of everyone in the Sweden team, staff, players, everyone connected with us, we were deeply touched by what we saw yesterday and we wish you all the speediest recovery you can possibly have. You and your family, we're sending all our strength and love, and you're one of us, we're one of you. Please have a speedy recovery.
Hey Christian, I just want you to know that we are all thinking of you and your family right now. We wish you speedy recovery and all the best and stay strong.
Sevgili Chris, bütün ekip olarak sana ve ailene geçmiş olsun dileklerimizi iletiyoruz. Bir an önce sağlığına kavuşmanı bekliyoruz. Seni seviyoruz.
Hi Chris, I hope you're well. We heard the great news yesterday. I wish you to be strong like you are. And we are all together. We can't wait to see your amazing game on the pitch again. Take care.
Hi Christian, just wanted to say on behalf of everyone here with the Wales football team that we're glad to see you getting better. We wish you a speedy recovery and all the best for the future.
Ciao Christian, we are with you. All the European referees are with you. All of them are saying the same. Of course you are a fantastic player, but your style, your attitude, your polite way to stay in the field of play is amazing. So this is the shirt signed by all the referees. We are looking forward to give you this shirt. We are looking forward to meet you as soon as possible.
Hi Christian, it's so good to hear you're recovering well. Hope the family are keeping safe and well. And for myself and all my refereeing colleagues, we look forward to seeing you soon. Back to full health.
Stay strong.